right game this time. Can't believe I've been the other one. It's fucking stupid. Good thing I could tell by the intro. But still, it's freaking bad. And it's doing that thing where it likes to show a little bit of my taskbar. But we're about to fix that. Actually, no, I'm gonna be that guy. I'm gonna fix that thing that I should have fixed before I started streaming. Get rid of that. Perfect. Okay. Now I'm gonna just start just cause. Just. Yeah. Bailey can't talk today. Bailey really can't talk today. Especially when he has his tongue out like that. See, that's better. Now I know everything's sorted before I start, so there we go. Cheers. My webcam looked different. Oh, wait. No, especially because I'm used to seeing that view. Never mind. Come on. Load up for me. Load up, load up. Don't you? There we go. Oh, hit the table again. Loud noises. Every freaking time I gotta change this. And every time it does that.
Very large.
Right. Where am I?
To find central command and power.
Obviously, according to Dimar, I'm in Sula Striata. But where exactly? Okay. I'm above Falco Centcom. Hold on, I thought that unlocked. I need to do one more. Right, okay. Gonna be easy. Let's do the one with the least. Let's do Rigna. What have we got? Monitoring system, little projector, propaganda van. Oh, hey, I've already been there. Cool.
We'll continue liberating provinces of Insula Striate.
We're gonna take this mini-looking thing. And see whether or not we're gonna break it before we get there. Oh! Well... Whee! That was perfect timing for me to get out, really. If you think about it. But damn, now I need a new vehicle. I shouldn't have drifted. I shouldn't have pulled the handbrake. Shouldn't have pulled the handbrake. Right. Do I have a beacon? I do. Perfect vehicles. No, not vintage. Ah, we're in the Stria. Cucciola. I probably did not pronounce that right. Gotta go with the favorite sports car. The Mugello Raffinati Vitesse. What do I have is this? I've got the Thunderbird, don't I? Let's get the sniper rifle. I don't know what I have. Let's get those. Two-handed. I don't have the best mag size. So the CS-27 Misfortune it is. Quest drop. Stand back a slight bit and throw it. And wait. And that took ages. It hit a tree. It annihilated a tree. And that is a really nice looking car. Oops. There we go. Okay, we're not crashing this one. And this time I mean it. I am not even touching that handbrake. I use the normal brakes. What's that? I'm coming. That one I probably could have used the handbrake. Oh no! No, 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 no! Fuck. It's okay. We're good. We're good. Where's the road? Where's the road? Where's the road? There's the road. You're okay. Man, so many authorities. Whoa. Whoa. No! Not again! But my car! Now what? I'm gonna freaking place a waypoint here. Cause that's where we parked. Now remember, that's where we parked.
Reports of hostiles in the area. All units respond. Copy that. Reinforcements inbound.
Oh no! Shit! That was nearly bad. Oh shit. Whoa! This was a bad day to decide to help the rebels. Hit that rock, hit that rock, damn you. Oh no! Haha! It worked! Oh, I don't think we're gonna make it.
We're not gonna make it!
Actually, we might. Nope. We did not.
This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him.
Right, now back to where we parked. I won't be able to.
All units, find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
There we go.
We've lost him. Get back to your posts.
Okay. We're good. Got to a little bit of an interesting start. Really bad idea, though, to hijack a... try and save a rebel on a road that's surrounded by lots and lots of enemies, and that was really stupid. Wait, I went past it. Shit. Where's my car? Where's my car? Sure. That's where the waypoint was. You are kidding me, right? Really? Okay, you know what? Just for that. You don't have to like it anymore.
Engaging the target. All units converge on the following coordinates.
Woo!
Shit! No. Actually taking that. How do you lose a visual? I'm on a road.
Sending ground
millions of
to your position.
Shit, wrong side.
Woo!
Fuck. This vehicle is gonna need to be changed shortly. Maybe not. It might be good. Nope.
Locate the rebel immediately. Not let him escape.
What is this? Patrol this one road day?
This is dispatch. Request received. Reinforcements en route.
If they hit my tire, I'm gone. That's it. Let's go. You know what? Fuck. I lose me. Is what I would say if... Shit! If that didn't happen.
exit. Thank you.
Somebody
help me. Actually, I'll take that one. Thanks, buddy.
Come on.
Thanks, buddy. You got out of your one at just the right time. He's on the car. Look, now he's gone. Like, seriously though. Is it freaking? Yeah, that's my bad. That is definitely my fault.
I was looking behind me.
And you're gone. Man, the steering's gone.
Understood. We are providing additional manpower.
It's also on fire. Yeah, that'd be why. Boom! Bye-bye. Now I need a new one. Damn you. Woo! Hi. Oh. The shit I'm out. Ah, hey, I've been here. I've been on this road before.
Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
Thanks, bud. Thank you, sir.
Target has left the area.
Escape. I need to block you. Hey. Actually, I want that mini-looking thing. Thank you. Still gone? It's still gone. Okay. Enough of looking at that. I wonder if I can go this way. Easily. Oh shit. Whoa. Nope. The answer is nope. Nope, it is not easy to go this way. And there's animals. Luckily, they don't hurt you. But yeah, this is probably one of my stupidest ideas. Especially when I run into trees. On the plus side, I'm out. Thank you.
What are you doing up there?
I am stealing your car. Your ute. Yeah, I'm definitely there. Are we turning? No, we are continuing the street. Ooh, what the hell? Wasn't going that fast. Well, 150 is there? Okay, I was going that fast. Okay, so now I can see why I went airborne. Still unexpected. Uh-oh, more trees! Okay, now look, officer. I'm not as thick as you drunk I am. Okay? I'm definitely not as thick as you drunk I am. messed up by that. You look too much like a crossover for you to live. And the winner is the BMW looking thing. Got a shot to the capital in style. Preferably not damaged style. Oops, wrong way. I'm gonna do that out of gas thing, okay? Bear with me. Once I find it. Wish it was this way.
What's okay. Happening out there?
We escaped.
We're good. Respond immediately.
Okay, so obviously there's a tunnel somewhere. Found it. Ooh, actually. We're changing vehicles again. I like the look of this one. Out of gas? Okay, dribbles. Give it a little space, hey? Hey, we got the same car! Little twinsies. Really? You know what? Bad asshole. You're not going anywhere. You're going up the wall, okay? Wow, this place is big. This place is huge. Like, really, really huge. This might have been a mistake. Okay. Let's do this one. This one over there. Ignore me. We're coming back to you, okay? Just stay there. Down there.
There we go.
Yeah, I should have seen that coming. That's what I get for pushing the E button. There's one down there.
Go!
Should go to the closer one. How many freaking captains are there in this? So obviously I've got one already. Hi. Ignore me. Well, at least now I know where the captains are. Got him.
Never had a chance.
Run!
Yeah, you're fine, ladies. You are fine. Only after captains. Unless you're captains in disguise. Fuck, I missed. Interesting. I missed again, really? Am I too far away? Got him!
Bullseye!
Yeah, I saw some speakers down there. Any more? What else? Some more statues. Board. Hi, how are you?
Hey, watch it!
You part of Black Hand? Or just part of the DRM?
Rico, our savior! Thank you for everything you did.
I'm surprised he's not more annoyed that he just legitimately watched me destroy the statue. Obviously wasn't a fan. Oh hey, look, another one.
My neighbor.
do not.
Reports of violence in the area. All units,
I just have a weapon of mass destruction that happens to shoot bullets. Hey, yeah, that's a gun. Grenades.
Heads on. Exerting as a support.
Yeah. Ow.
Additional support has been approved.
Anything else up here?
Reach your location shortly.
That I need to be wary of. Apart from the statue. No? Okay. Because whoa, watch it! I'm walking here. I'm walking here. Not walking here, but okay. Shit! Should have let the heat go first.
Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
Wait. Let's see how this plays out. Because if it plays out good, I'm going to take that vehicle. We escaped. Good.
Calling off search. Target no longer an area.
So we're going to stand right here. Out of anyone's line of sight.
Nice and clean.
Perfect. That way, I can use it. Nothing to see here. Just coming back into base, boys.
Hey, what's the matter, guys?
It's you all wanted to leave. Seriously, if you do not leave, I will be required to eliminate you.
I'm one of you.
Situation.
I didn't do anything! Or did I run him over?
Rebel activity reported.
Might have run him over. Ran him over. That was a bad idea. Fun idea, but a bad idea. Very bad idea. Very fun idea, too. And if it had worked, would have been glorious. What vehicles you got? You got anything good? No. Okay. Afghanistan there. That works. We're gonna... Let's get a tank. See if I can get it to the statue. Oh, peasy. Is it gonna hit, or is it gonna miss? Hit!
You know what they say about guys who need big statues.
Not even paying attention. I've just got a tank. Ooh, that was bad.
Hostile contact. All units converge on these coordinates. ASAP.
Far out! I have one little thing to fix my aim. Very much. Now where'd that propaganda van go? Oh, there it is!
Hey, buddy!
Oh, that looked bad.
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
Ooh, didn't mean to do that. Get back in, get back in. Oh, hey! I got a tank.
Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
Yeah, I think you're gonna need more than additional. I got the boat.
Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
How hard is it to find a tank? I mean, I know it's a big city, but it's a tank.
All units, find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
I'm actually going the wrong way. If I stay right here, I think they will be able to Hi! Bye!
This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him.
This tank looks really sick. I like it. Gladys and Rebel colors too.
The target escaped. Return to your posts.
Yay! behind you, Puss. I mean... Meanwhile, the tank just rolls on by. Making my way downtown, driving fast. And a tank gonna blow stuff up. Oh, the tank can blow up, okay. Time to go. Bye-bye.
Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
Fuck, this song. Oh, hi.
Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
Target's lost.
Target's over at the gas station.
Where's the target?
Should have filled up first.
All sighted target. Beginning search.
Search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
All sighted target. Begin a search. Service sector. Lost contact. Locate the target. Investigating insurgent activity. Stand by. Insurgents out of sight. Searching. Disturbance reported nearby. Investigating.
Damn it, I'm out of grenades.
Target's lost.
Target lost.
Citizen, this is a restricted zone. You are ordered to leave immediately.
I would.
Citizen, you must leave the premises immediately or face elimination. Citizen, if you do not leave, I will be required to make contact. Request additional units to my location.
Hostile contact. All units to these coordinates.
Oh! Someone threw a grenade.
We've lost visual contact. All units, fan out and search.
Heads up.
Target
Oh, it's a zipline, is it?
Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
It's possible to thwart his attack.
Ooh, wow, that one.
Target's lost. Lost sight of target. Beginning search.
Missed. Wait, how did you get up there? Doesn't matter, you'll die up there.
This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him. All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
Running low on ammo.
It's lost. Lost contact. Lost sight of
all units. Find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
Disturbance standby initiating. Disturbance detected. Investigate. We lost the target. Initiate search. Target. Locate the target.
Resume normal duties. Target has escaped.
Oh, got him.
Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
Okay. Fuck the tank.
Reports of violence. We've lost visual contact. All units, pan out and search.
Why are they on the roofs? They're not meant to be on the roof.
Understood. We are providing additional manpower at your location. All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
All I want is the statue.
Attention all units, target escaped. Stay alert.
I know escaped because I'm just that good. Also hiding. So who saw me? Why did they not start shooting?
Come in.
Exactly.
Is anybody left out there? Damn it.
Down with the general. Up with the people.
Okay. Again, who saw me? Because I don't think I was visible.
Someone report. What's the situation? Have we lost him?
Yeah,
report.
You lost him. Beacons! Yay! Need one of those. Don't need a tank this time though. This time you frickin' saw me? Okay.
Reports of violence in the area. All units converge.
I wonder if I can shoot it.
cadets, return to normal duties. The rebel got away.
Here you go. It's just that. That was dangerous. Man, I've nearly liberated this place. Cool. Yeah, I should have seen that coming. One of two things is going to be. Four things. I didn't anticipate it going that way.
This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him.
Ooh, sniper! Sniper, no sniping! Sniper, no sniping! Sniper, no sniping! Oh, man! Actually, I could have used that. Ah!
Hello.
my tank now.
Who's next?
Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
I think I just blew up a rebel. Shit. Select your ass. Whoa! What's happening? Why am I now on fire? Oh, hi, I blew up. Ooh. That was fun, though. And if it were going to be easy, I would have done it earlier. I don't actually know where I'm meant to be going. Down there. And somewhere down here, there's some more speakers. And a couple projectors. He's falling asleep.
Here we go.
Yeah, you're gonna have to move away.
Engaging the target. All units converge on the following coordinates.
Adios, amigo.
Stay within the truck. It's going to explode. This one's done exploding. Look for havoc to cause. Take anything.
Group support inbound. Hang in there, ground team.
That is it.
Rebel activity reported. Get to the following coordinate immediately.
Yeah, that's not how it goes. Go like that, and then that.
We are sending ground support to your location.
Oh, hey, billboard, look. Must be the last one I've been looking for. Nope, there's still more.
All units, find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
Yeah, you're not gonna find me. Unless I do something stupid. Like walk at him.
Target escaped. Resume normal patrol.
He said that very begrudgingly. Like he didn't want me to win.
Where were you?
Find me anymore. You'll inevitably search, but you won't
find me. Do not let him escape.
Hey, what's that? That looks like it might be something that I've been looking for. It is.
Unable to locate target. Terminate search.
Look at the other bill.
Hostile contact. All units converge on these coordinates. ASAP.
So that's just speakers.
This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him.
That was no good. Alright, let's see if I can find... Check this. Yeah, that's the one I blew up. Or even the final speakers. Both. Hey, look.
Nope,
you're not gonna get me.
Find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
Until that happens. Now I just need to find those speakers.
Target lost.
Yeah, because there's literally a pair of speakers left. I know, I gotta finish preparing Black Widow stuff first. What is that? Oh, that's a plane. That's an airplane! Where are those speakers? Ah! There you are.
Reports of hostiles in the area. All units respond.
You'll never find me. He's gonna hide in plain sight. Sure am.
Unable to locate target. Terminate search.
Di Ravello, your main capital is mine. Falco CENTCOM? Because that's my guess. Fuck. Damn it. I hit a tree. We're gonna try that again. Take two. random tree's not gonna blow up here, right? And full-size land vehicles. Holy shit. Fine. I do actually need to go to the map, though. Where's the closest city? I'll just fast travel. Nope, not to there. Nope. That one. That's the one I want to go to. Bavarian blackout. Oh, wow, that's a tree. Those are trees. Those are all trees. Very wary of this place.
Rico, we got reports that a truck near your location is loaded down with prisoners. Can you free them?
Oh, I can try.
That was this club.
Oh, Rico, now you just need a reception.
The frick? Nope! Going this way. Oh no.
Hostile contact. All units converge on these coordinates. ASAP.
This is a bad idea.
This is dispatch.
I jumped
out. Received. Reinforcements on
route. Yeah, they're gonna die.
Rico, no! Those poor rebels, my brothers and sisters.
Yeah, I'm sorry, lady. But
all units on alert. Re-establish visual
contact. I got hit by nukes.
Copy that. Reinforcements inbound.
Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
Yeah, I don't want to get hit by a nuke.
The target escaped. Return to your posts.
As soon as I'm right above it, I drop down. Like a boss. Like a motherfucking boss. And slightly too far forward.
Okay.
Ooh, damn. I feel like there's gonna be a cutscene, so.
Ah, there you are. Come, come see. Iravello's primary command and control base is protected by small, high-yield Bavarian warheads. Devastating use of refined Bavarian.
Let me guess.
Exactly like before. Those pipes contain bundled power and fiber optic cables.
You'd think you would have learned after the last two times. This is going to be like taking candy from a baby.
Knew it. Cutscene.
Here's some pipe.
You know the drill. Follow pipes.
Following the pipe, following the pipe.
I think this is the last FOW, Dima.
No more super weapons. Refreshing thought. But fight against Iravello and against Bavarian will continue.
I'm ready for that.
Good.
I don't think I didn't think I could go any further.
Guess I knew that would be locked.
Gate hacked.
Whee! And safety. Oh. Hi. You came way too close, buddy. Should have known that was gonna happen. Yeah, you scientist type may want to leave. They might want to leave too.
A room full of white jackets.
Yes. Bavarian researchers. Abusing knowledge for Tiravello's weapons. I cannot be angry. Was once one of them.
Love how it's saying incoming nuke. When I'm kinda ready.
Time to get down to business. This is going to
fuck that. There we go.
There.
Cool.
Yes, I am. Ah, as predicted. A quicker way out.
I feel like this has been the exact same cave each time, but I'm probably wrong. I am wrong. Maybe. Yeah, I'm wrong. But I win! Yay! Woo! at CENTCOM. Well, isn't that a coinkydink? Look where I am. Yeah, that's it. Something with weapons. I just need to turn you around, okay? You didn't have to come. You didn't have to come forward, okay?
This area is restricted.
Yep.
Leave immediately.
That's the plan. It's probably Sam's. That was a stupid idea. Heat level 5? I haven't even done anything yet.
Be advised that chopper support is approaching your location. Repeat deployment authorized.
Oh, shit.
Squad inbound. Sending air support to your location. Troops are inbound. Repeat, choppers are inbound. Sending air support to your location.
Give me the sound.
Dispatching chopper support to contact.
Oh no! Yeah, time for me to get out. And do it a recon style. Hi! No. Didn't mean to do that. Bavarian one? ignoring that. In my favor. From you. Tank as well. Robots in the skies. Oh shit. You can just die. Let's do it this way. I know exactly. By your own Sams, because they have a lot. Yes! No! One more time. Thank you for the compliment, Bosky 2007, and I probably do play the second best game, if by that you're meaning Just Cause 4 is the best game ever. If not, I'm intrigued as to what you mean. Aha! Another fuel tank. One more fuel tank? Really? I hit my head on the thing. Okay. But we're good. We're good. We can do this. We can do this. So where is it? Aha. There's those. Good. Got a place I need to go to. Got it. Oh yeah, the term I'm looking for is target acquired. Not tank, helicopter. Helicopter. Oh my god. There we go. Ooh, run away. Oh cool, I got it! Woo! And I got the B-52 thing! No. Not the B-52 thing. The cargo.
Lego, time has come to tear down the last of Mirabello's central command.
What's going on? Report.
Come see me.
Yes.
Hello.
Got it.
Why are you a big fan of the majestic Falco Maxime? The general wasn't too, but the march of progress cannot be stopped. Breaking a base or two. Kidnapping, visiting foreign celebrities.
Yes,
right. Viva Medici!
Alright, thanks, Bosco. That is a really good compliment. Loud noises.
Holy shit, that's big.
I'm gonna need a bigger runway. I think I'm gonna need a bigger runway. That'll be the button. Okay. No. No. No, you don't. Fighter jets. What we need to do, see how many cars I can get into this thing and whether I can make it off this base. That's one. Actually, before we go anywhere else, we actually do need to turn this thing around, so see if I can do that without killing it. Really that stupid? I think they are. I play Just Cause 3 on PC. Freaking building.
Kick some ass, Rico.
Oh, okay. So now we've clarified that, we need to start just pulling it sideways. Yeah, this was a bad idea. Never gonna work. It was too big. Too big for the runway. Where can I get beacons? There we go. Okay, no resupply. Resupply point there. Where's the nearest one to be? There. I can do that. New plan. We go get more beacons. Then we fast travel back here. Then we do it again, this time without idiots.
Every time I hit one tree or another.
Revolution's over. All this freedom fight. I can see myself doing my knees.
Base would have too much, not enough space. I mean, where's my point? I can't fast travel. Okay.
I'll be sitting around.
Okay, since I can't fast travel, I'm stealing this. Damn it. Along with the big Asia strip, I don't know where it is though. There. That's my nearest fast travel point. We'll do that. Well. Technical difficulties, please stand by. Huh. Okay. New plan. We'll do that. That's annoying. Now let's turn the laptop back on and then restart playing. Yay! No, bad game. Damn it! Okay, this time we're doing it like this. We're gonna actually force it to quit. You better not bring back up noises. Yay.
Chris. We're nearly back in it. I don't know why I did that. That is the first time ever while playing Just Cause that has done that. Yada, yada, yada. Slow loading time. While we wait for that to load, I just gotta do something quickly. Wow, it's hot in here. That's off. So, what we gonna do? Okay. We're back. I hope. Come on. Do the login. Annoying ass thing. There we go. There we go.
Lego.
We are back. Yep, whatever. Fuck. I can't.
The time has come to tear down the last of the Ravello's central command strongholds. Come see me.
Okay. Oops. Well, that was stupid. Come on, I'll take the jet ski. Actually, I'll take that. No, I'll take whatever I can grapple onto. It's probably gonna end up being that. No, it's gonna be that. Hi. Thank you for donating. Okay, why didn't it leave me fast travel last time? I had a filter on. That might have affected it. That's why it didn't leave me fast travel. Oh no! Shit. Wrong spot. So we're gonna fast travel there instead. We're gonna fast travel there. I actually need to know where my is. That'll work. Perfect. This isn't the one I was thinking of. It'll work. Especially if it's got vehicles. Ooh, I might hit the mountain. It does not have vehicles. I am going to risk it. Well, it does have vehicles. Like, functioning vehicles? No. Maybe not, but there's that plane. I wonder. Because last time we faced that one. Let's do that. And in theory, in theory, I'm shit at theories. Okay, this time. I mean, I just want to fly the big jet, so. I don't care if it doesn't have any vehicles on it. I think I'm gonna need it to go all the way back. I'm not sure my wingspan's gonna fit. Fuck, that would suck. Temporarily place you there. Stop. There we go. Okay. Bring it slightly back, as well as round. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Straightening up, that's good. There we go. I don't think that's working the way I think it is. Do it. Now we just need to yank her back a bit. Like, ideally, as far back as it'll go. Actually, I kind of want to see if I can get it in. I think that'll fit. That was not the button I meant to push. I mean, I didn't mean it to do that, but okay. It worked, so. I think it's not gonna fit. Damn. Okay. I knew I was gonna clip that mountain. I think I'm gonna clip those as well. Yep.
Oh, that can't be good for the engine.
Fuck. I just want to fly the big plane. Is that too much to ask? Yup. Yup, it is. It is definitely too much to ask. Okay, so instead of flying the big cargo jet straight into where I need to go, I'm gonna do something just a little bit different. Man, that's a big base. Let's come back to that later. Just gonna focus on the main story, then liberate some more places. So what we need is a sports car, the Mugello Raffinate Vitesse. I'm gonna throw it down there. Whoa! Oh, look out! Oh no, this could end bad. This could end bad. Oh, cool! Worked perfectly. My brand new spot the car! Got it in front of you. Now I actually need to know where to go. So. Now we know. That was so close to getting off. Oh no, oh no, oh no, that was a tree. So don't hit that rock. The Shatterer of Worlds. Yes! New record! And a damaged car! But a new record! Luigi Pizza! Has a really nice sound. Hers like a thing. It's a shame I'm not a better driver. I'll be honest, I thought something bad was gonna go wrong. Don't blow up, don't blow up, don't blow up, don't blow up. Phew! I drove past it. That one.
You're not getting me, Tio.
Oh, Jit.
You gotta practice, man.
Many will die tonight.
Not tonight. Tonight we win.
No winning when Bavarian Research Facility remains.
So we blow it up.
If I can access Central Control Panel, can use FOW to destroy tower. Petabytes of Bavarian research gone. I will need diversion to ensure enough time to hack systems.
We'll do it under the cover of war.
Rico, a moment. Rico, this revolution owes you a great deal.
It owes many of us a great deal.
You gave the people hope. After this is all over, the people will still need you. Chaos and destruction tear down nations, Rico, but it is the will of the people.
I'll leave the will of the people to you. Right now, we're going to set Bavarian research back half a century.
Well, perhaps I was rash. Bavarian would be a great boon to rebuilding Medici.
No. No, Bavarian is too dangerous. Tonight, the Ravello loses everything.
You're right. Gather your forces. It's time.
Let's go!
She nearly betrayed us for Bavarium.
This is it, Rico. The war we've been waiting for. We have rebels in place to siege Johntown. Get over there and help the advance.
Oh, shit.
Protect our troops from snipers as they push through the city.
Oop, that's one. Take him out. I think I'm gonna hack him. That is not how that works. Kill is key. Unless I kill all the rebels, then it's not a good thing. That is better. I'm not a very good fighter pilot. You think overkill would work at least once? Whichever one comes closest first. past two. What's with the color? What's wrong with the color? Hold on. Let's think about this smartly. Fuck! Okay. I have no idea why the gameplay color is off. It could be one of my screen settings. It's more than likely one of my screen settings. I'm getting sick of this freaking bot. Because I'm an idiot who got out of the jet because he couldn't shoot for shit. Mission. We're gonna get a beacon and then we're gonna come back to it. Fuck. I'm an idiot. It is a crashing problem. Okay. That's interesting. Should be good. I'm an idiot. I'm a fucking.
You're not getting me.
Skip. I forgot to get the beacon. I am quite an idiot. Oops. And I keep hitting the table.
A promotion. Officially the youngest colonel in the Army's history. I now work directly with Brigadier General DeLuca. The ceremony, looking out over Cerulea, maintained proper modesty. The swift but quiet reassignment of DeLuca's most loyal associates nears completion. Perhaps my own trusted soldiers might fill those gaps.
Now let's try it. Now that we've got a beacon, we can do it properly. We can land on that island, we can use a tank and blow it up. If I have to.
You gotta practice, man.
Many will die tonight.
Not tonight. Tonight we win.
No winning when Barbarian Research Facility remains.
So we blow it up.
If I can access Central Control Panel, can use FOW to destroy tower. Petabytes of Barbarian Research gone. I will need diversion to ensure enough time to hack systems.
Do it under the cover of war.
Mako, come on. Mako, this revolution owes you a great deal.
It owes many of us a great deal.
You gave the people hope. After this is all over, the people will still need you. Chaos and destruction tear down nations, Rico, but it is the will of the people that builds them.
Will of the people to you. Right now, we're going to set Bavarium research back half a century.
Perhaps I was rash. Bavarium would be a great boon to rebuilding Medici.
No. No, Bavarium is too dangerous. Tonight, the Bavarium loses everything.
Of course you're right. Gather your forces. It's time.
Let's go!
This is it, Rico. The war we've been waiting for. We have rebels in place to siege Johntown. Get over there and help the advance. Rico, Fratre, victory is close at hand. Protect our troops from snipers as they push through the city.
You're going too fast. Got it.
We're clear. Push forward. Rico, take out the snipers so the troops can advance safely.
Shit. Hi. Die. I love making that joke. Ooh. A little too close, buddy.
Nothing can stop the revolution. More snipers! Take them out, Rico! That's it! We made it! Our rebels are outnumbered and in need of assistance.
Okay. gonna take myself out. Hit grenades, this would be easier. Hey, oh no, this room. I was about to say I blew you up. To the jet. And this time, don't leave it in unless you have to. Okay, Rico Rodriguez, clear to take. Bailey McCone, you are a fucking idiot.
Let's try to blow him up. Yee, punk.
That was really stupid. Okay, this time. This time. Yeah, I know it has homing missiles, but last time I used them, they didn't work. So I got annoyed and jumped out. I color was off. No, because that would have been the spot thing. Overkill! Overkill's too low! Got him! Okay, so I just broke homing missiles by accident. Cool. Now let's try and get these guys. Like jet controls. Z and C to turn kind of just use the normal ones. Hear you. We need to talk. I just want to talk. There we go. Okay. Good idea to shoot. Ooh, that was cool. It's like a flip. That one. What? Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Dima. Joke's on you. I don't have Alexa. Joke's on you, Gravity Master. I don't have Alexa, so Alexa can't play Despacito. I mean, we won, but at what cost?
Rico! We won! We beat him, Rico!
Mario, Dima was in the tower.
What? Is she...
She's gone, Mario.
Dima!
Where are you, Mario?
Rosa Manuela, she's giving a speech. We're all here.
So where is here? All the way over there? Yeah, I've got a beacon. I've got a beacon. Don't you worry about that, Gravity Master. I have a beacon. I thought I needed a beacon for the last one, so we picked up a beacon, remember? But we didn't. Because this time I didn't get out of the jet! Yay, smart! I didn't want to make one place. I will try. I will try. Wait. Wasn't I just here? No. No, I was down there. Okay. Looked, kind of. But no. Wow. That blur on the lights.
Deaths will not be in vain. From the ashes of Diravello's beloved flames, Medici will rise like the phoenix. The free world cheers with you. Drink in your victory, Medicians, for today, the war is over.
Rico, for Dima, for all of Medici. Diravello is still out there. We have to find him and end him.
Hey, why aren't you celebrating?
A lot of good people died, Annika.
We got word that an advanced military chopper left the CENTCOM tower before it collapsed.
Where is it now?
My sources say it flew into the volcano and no one has seen it come back out.
We can't let him escape.
We're with you, Rico.
Let's get him, Rico, for Dima. Meet me at the volcano. Be careful. Diravello won't go down easily. We're coming for you, you bastard.
Ooh, I like this. I like the sound of this.
Head to the volcano, Rico. We'll meet you there.
Oh! Ooh, that's new.
So, Rico, I've been thinking. What are you planning on doing when we're done with the revolution and we have freedom and everything? What's next?
I don't know. I hadn't really thought about it.
Well, it's time to start thinking, Frate.
Okay, what are you going to do?
I was kind of thinking of going into business, you know? Turn some of my garages into dealerships and become a salesman, eh?
Ravello's chopper is Bavarium shielded.
It would be.
Bavarium shields aren't going to stop me.
This is it, Fratre. Kick his ass.
Get in there, Rico. He'll show up.
There's lava down there. That's dangerous. I mean, like, really dangerous. That could be bad.
We're all with you, Rico. Get down there.
No, you're not all with me. You're up there. And I'm down there. This is the final fight I should have used that beacon for, isn't it? Am I doing the stupid? I feel like I'm doing the stupid. I'm more than likely doing the stupid.
Bring him down!
Damn you! Yep, let's get that. Don't need a vehicle. That's the two-handed one that was low. Oh yeah, tank would be a good idea. Did that just clear everything? Thank God. Over there.
Stop hiding.
Not hiding. I'm grappling. There's a difference. Dodged it. Ah. You're not gonna escape me. Yeah, actually, you might. I'm going the wrong way! Fuck. How do I use the shield? Ah, that's all. That's right, I knew it was some real button.
Oh no.
Now we go!
You say now, but shields aren't down. Gonna do it this way.
You cannot outrun my missiles.
Yes, I can. Bad of a shot. Apparently I am.
I promise to separate.
Is the tank still alive or not? It is not. Wait. Now I must have died. Gonna be a long fight. Dodged it.
Now we go.
Uh-oh. Hi. Hi, Di Ravello. Oh, I am out of control.
I will wipe you from here.
Yeah, good luck with that, Di Ravello. I'm not running. I'm just getting a better spot to shoot him.
My shield is down, Rico!
Oi! Damn. You're the one in the Bavarium helicopter. That one was kind of close. Mario!
Where are you?
I'm over here!
You cannot outrun my missiles!
Just did! For like the fifth time. Oh shit, that was bad, that was bad, that was bad.
Thank you.
Good tip. Why did I... Okay, now I've actually got to be more clever about how I do this. Is the guy in the Bavarian? Damn it! Should have seen that coming. Damn it. Okay, good to know. Good to know. Expect damage. Damage also included. GG, Rebella. Says shit. We got the bombs out. Okay.
The shield is down, Rico.
Yeah, I'll get him on the next one. Bro, 68, thank you for the follow. UG Ravello. There we go.
Now we go.
Shut him up, Rico.
Trying to.
Too
damn it! And I'm too slow on mine. Super types in chat. Maybe they just don't like chatting. I don't know.
My shield is down, Rico.
Oops, oops, that was bad, that was bad. Oh shit.
Oh no!
I never lose.
Neither do I. Damn it! Damn it! I was there and I had clicked out of it.
Okay. Stop hiding!
I would!
Damn it! Time! Woohoo! DM bro, it's probably because I'm just really stupid sometimes. It now. Thank you. You know, we're gonna watch the credits, because I feel like it. And you never know, it could be like Marvel. It could have an end credit scene. That was a good game. Yay! Now I can play Just Cause 4! I'll be honest, I was actually expecting it to take, like, two streams. to finish Just Cause 3. I forgot how long credits can be. I don't need to prepare myself. I'm just gonna go and guns blazing, not knowing what to do. Boom. The best plan is no plan. Don't quote me. Yes, Gravity Master, you now have a chat buddy. And these credits are really long. You too can move. They shattered at their favorite coffee restaurants and shit. Holy shit. See, this is why we go through the credits. So we can see the random shit that they put in there. That was worth it. Just that part was worth it. What part of the map am I on? Oh, wow. Oh, the volcano's over here. Okay. Interesting. Thank you, Gravity Master. Go to Boom Island. Yeah, I know it's the second time. It won't be the last either. Trust me. It will not be the last time that it happens. What is Boom Island? Is there anything to do? That one there, that's the aquarium. Wait, hold on. Do I have a beacon? I do, perfect. I know what I'm doing. Actually, I don't even need to use the beacon because there's one right here. Drive around town. Not necessarily town. half of the thing that I was actually doing. Just take that one. No, this is wrong. Whee! Whoa! I made it. Oh no! Hold on, buddy. I got you. Here we go. That's better. Isn't it? It's much better. This one. Okay. Both of you, stay here. Unless this idea won't work. So the plan is to use the cargo plane to take these to the airport I'm thinking of, and then pick up the vehicles from there and just add them to the cargo plane. Because in theory, it'll take off from here. In practice, it might not. But we're going to find out regardless. Last time, wait, face this way. Damn it! It's facing the wrong way again. Actually, this will work. Because I can load them in first. And then figure out how to turn this fucking thing around. Okay. How the hell am I gonna turn this thing around? Fuck. Ooh, ooh, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. You know, I don't like the way you're tipping, so... There. Now you're fixed. I mean, this is like the third time I've tried to... do this. So here's open. We may be here a while, gang. But goddammit, we are gonna get this thing working and flying. See? This feels like the one. Feels like the one. Long as it doesn't go in the water, we are fine. Should do it, and then we can take her straight back. I hope. Do those. For me, it is currently 6 minutes till midnight. Yeah. Let's see. 3 a.m. Holy shit, man. To work. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. It's gonna work. 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 I got luck. It's working. It's working. Ah! It worked. I don't actually know what way I'm meant to be going. Not that way. Let's head towards that island. I'll be honest, I didn't think that was gonna work for a bit there. I did not think that was gonna work for a second there. That's why I couldn't look. But it worked! Yay! Need to get back in the vehicle. She's losing altitude. Potentially might not be a bad thing shortly, but I need to keep it up high. Okay, we don't push mass one. That opens the cargo bay. That would have been bad. Okay. I wonder what that was. Okay, that time they moved for sure. They've got to move this time. Yep, they're all over there. You! Get back up here. I'm going. Where actually am I? That is. What did I even push? I must push shift tab. Definitely wasn't that one. That's the one with the volcano. So it wouldn't have been that. Don't actually know where it was. It wasn't there, that's the rebel base. Wait, no, this. No, that's not it either. So where the hell is it? Let's go to Griffin. I'm too low! I'm too low! Too low! Shit. Probably. Hi, Tui. Which one? Actually, no, I'm probably not going to be a while. I'm probably not going to be a while. Okay. 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 Okay, so that didn't work. And here's my problem. There was no control saying, Bailey, you're coming in too low. You need to pull up. Can never find good help these days. But that's still not the one I'm thinking of. loops around, doesn't it? Too long. Okay, that was a big explosion. It's a freaking Bavarian nuke launcher. So that's what he was shooting with. But... give me a second. I'll find it. Falco Maxine. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave that there because it is now actually 12:15. And we did it. We finished Just Cause 3, so now I can play Just Cause 4, which is what I will do in the next stream. We're gonna play Just Cause 4 in the next stream. Isn't it great? We're playing more Just Cause! So yeah, I hope you enjoyed it, and if you haven't already, follow me on the Twitch and the other social media just down there. And yeah, remember, the universe has a wonderful sense of humor. The trick is learning how to take a joke. Never ever regret yourself, and I will see you when I see you.